Hey guys, it's Dustin. Welcome to Five Nights at Wario's Tower Defense. This is a game made by WWW Wario. Man, I'm really proud of him for making this game. It's basically meant to be another tower defense type game. I played like 2 back on Roblox, but this is like the first ever time I'm doing a FNAF fan game that I had followed the series for a long time, and I'm waiting for the deluxe variants of all the other main games to be released out to the public. Let's just hit enter and let's just jump in. Well, welcome to Five Nights at Wario's Tower Defense. I'm here to quickly guide you through the basics. Except what you need to do. No, eh? So we have a heart and a coin counter. I can see that. In this game, hordes of cursed enemies are trying to get it through the track. You must purchase characters or towers to stop them. You can see a list of all towers that's on the right side of the screen. Go ahead and click on me to purchase me. Place me somewhere on the track. There's Wario.
Let's win!
Towers can be placed anywhere on the map except for on top of other towers. Or is that obstacles? And on the track itself. Now that you've played it, place the tower, press start round to begin round one. Enemies will start flowing in, trying to reach the exit. Garlic dispenser? Round 1 complete. If enemies reach the exit, you lose HP. Defeating enemies grants you coins to spend on towers. There's upgrades and equipment. Let's go over upgrades first. All towers can be upgraded via one of 2 upgrade paths. Every path has 5 upgrades in total, each making the tower stronger and more unique. The more you use a tower, the faster it gains 8 XP, which unlocks it. Be sure to carefully read each upgrade. So we can go to the upgrades button.
Let's win!
Oh, now we have the vault tower upgrades, so we can take a look. Wario, so... What's in the shop? Oh, we could buy different towers? Ooh, Virus Yoshi, Corpse Bowser, Spirit Mario, cast homing shots, of Spirit Flame. A resurrected beast that fought your giant balls of fire, each dealing 2 damage. It can damage curse shield enemies, so that could be useful. Hamburger Cafe? That's the cafe from, Origins. Okay. Skins. Generate random skin. Okay, I need 3,000. Alright, let's start a new run. So we could do standard mode or dead mode. Let's go standard mode. So we can do, so there's medals we can get. So let's start with Swamp Swirl. Select the difficulty. Oh, man. We're going easy, slow enemies. A. Alright, so what does this do? Fires garlic, like, in a continuous circular path when enemies are in range. So what does that do? I have to
figure that one out. That's a win.
That's a win.
Oh, they came that way! Oh, I didn't even see that! Okay, the garlic seems to shoot in a circular distance. We got a little Wario there. Oh, we got another level up! You know what? I want to try some of the new equipment stuff. Wario's been given a new upgrade. Oh, it goes like in a circular pattern. Like, watch it. That shot, bro. Bro. Oh, we unlocked this. Bursting garlics. Garlics burst open in a white explosion, which, when destroyed, explosions deal 3 damage and can damage enemies with a cursed shield. Attack speed is also slightly increased. Okay. Interesting. I love this unique type of stuff. What's this? A diamond pega. A tool that attacks nearby breakable rocks. That's at the end of every round until the different rocks. Okay. Let's get another Wario wing. Yes, we got a level up with the garlic dispenser. Faster shooting. Stuff is kind of new to me. Let's upgrade that and let's let him wrap up round storm. Fun. We get more coins? Yeah! Okay, this is a unique tower defense type game. I've never. Okay, it is faster. I'm seeing that. So now it explodes. So when it comes into combat. Look, it's going in a circle now. Yeah! See? It's doing more damage. Nice! Let's get the bursting garlic upgrade. Get the bursting garlic. Alright. New score. Oh, there are more of them! I was able to damage those. Those are the cursed ones. I need to be careful. I better be careful about that one. No, no. Yes, another level up for Wario. Perfect. Super arm. I'm sorry, Lapta. Damage increased to 2, and range attack speed is boosted. Further, garlic pierce is doubled, and garlic burst size is doubled. Oh my god, that's a lot. Go for it. Thank you. Garlic Spencer's gotten another upgrade. What's this? Blitzfire shoots even faster. Garlic needs one extra pierce, and they can damage curse shield enemies. Okay. Let's go with that. I love the music here. Oh, that's perfect. Oh yeah, I'm so using Waluigi.
It's a win.
I got two Waluigis. It's very important that you get two Waluigis, because you're gonna have to deal with like a bunch of those ones. They can recharge on their attack speed, and they even took out the ones that I worry about, which are the level 4 ones. Yeah, so the shield thing stays there for a long time until it then is. We're getting another upgrade already. I want to get enough to get strong arm though. Oh, wait, Waluigi got an upgrade. What's this? Stronger spikes. Thorns can cut through 8 enemies before being destroyed. Oh, that's perfect. Let's go with that. Round beginning. Round start. Fun. Yep, I can see that. It's a little bit more purplish, you can see, even by the color. I can tell by the color, though. It's more purplish. Yeah, see, it's now doing more damage. So this gives the other Waluigi enough time to do damage. And he even can make it through. They can't even make it through that. We might as well upgrade the other one just to be extra sure. And we got another level up. What's this one? Sharp Thorns. Man, we are doing an insane job at these. I love tower defense games. They're usually my favorite. Oh yeah, the spikes are a lot more, it's a lot more pinkish now. Peach? Oh dear. Alright, now I got both upgraded, so now the spikes are a lot. Oh my god, they are absolutely destroying them. Bro, they're absolutely demolishing them. Bro, I could just give it all to the Waluigis, that's all I'm saying. Oh, yep, that's level 4, level 4 ones. Got this, Waluigi's. I believe in you. You got this, Waluigi's. I believe in you. We have Wario in the back there just helping. Oh, we got a new thing for it. Coin toss. Attack speed increased. The attack speed is increased. Please be coin. Crumb! Energy stock exchange. An evil builder that pays you for letting enemies slip through the exit. Payment equals 3 times the amount HP. Wait, what's the other stuff? A power accelerator. Curse foam trap. A device that cleanses up to 100 enemies of the cursed shield. Your property. When they pass over it. So that can be useful. But I will keep you spamming Waluigi. Let's spam Waluigi. For a certainty. I want to spam Waluigi so I can try to eat spamming as much as I can to spam the Waluigi. Yeah, look, they're not even getting through all that. Guess we got another upgrade for Waluigi. What is it? Penetration? I'm sorry. What? Excuse me? We'll upgrade that one too for penetration reasons. But let's go! As you can see, we have another path, which is another path for Wario, I guess. Since now I just need to get enough XP for the war. Yeah, see, I have one Wario right there. It's not fair until you have like more than one more than two Warios. I have like three Waluigis and one of you girl things.
That's a win.
Silver coin. Wait, what was that? I missed it. Crap. What does it say? Every third coin toss also sends out. So a silver coin that deals no damage but grants money for every enemy hit. Silver coins have 10 tiers. So wait, what was the point with the coin thing if I was gonna use it? Well, frick.
That's a win.
Frick. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to use the garlic attack for two Warios and the coin things for two Warios and then just have four Waluigis. As you can see, we just destroyed that, and now we have another path. I guess it definitely has got to be path number two. Nope, that path is still not open. So we'll go stronger garlics. So we needed him to get the bursting garlics, too. So I got silver coin on accident when I accidentally clicked it. It too fast. I spammed it. Man, Waluigi literally destroyed that one shot! Was the perfect shot! Metal Clunk! Okay. Dude, that is insane, but epic too. I love the music though. Did we just see that? We saw Waluigi just destroy a single shield enemy. Bro! That was why I needed him a little bit leveled up. So he could take out the shield enemies. Oh, no wonder why I needed him. Having a higher level. He breaks the shields! Oh, clever Waluigi! We got another upgrade for Wario. I'm guessing it has to be around that coin ability thingy. Emabubbo. I want to save up. Speaking of which, Garlic Lick Armageddon! That's the other one, and Triple Garlic. They're not making things a little. Now I can get one of them metal coin. And we get super greed! Super greed! Coins? Coins that deal 3 damage and have 3 beers, and can grant 3 coins on hit. Wario attacks faster the more hamburger cafes are on screen. The hamburger cafe! We need to buy that in the shop! Okay, that's why people have been telling me that I should maybe go back to the shop once I have enough coins. In the meantime, a load of damage. So many damn enemies. Luckily, it's just cursed enemies, not so much the worst type of enemies. Got another upgrade from Waluigi. She's over here. Speaking of which, the prices on Waluigi are less pricey. The more I look at it. So we have Super Greed on Bo. We both have the normal things. Let's Oh, that was the last version of him. I saw it. There. That's the last one of them. Oh my god. Like, Waluigi's attack can non-stop. His attacks. Nice! So we have penetration. Let's see, penetration. Wicked production. Oh my god. Go. Wait! Is it me or is their range a little bit longer now? Oh wait, no, their range was always that long. Wait! Oh my god! Wait! They're in the heads of them! You see that? So when they go through it, they'll get penetrated. They'll have spikes sticking out of their heads. Oh, the thing's got its tongue in its head. Yep. Shield enemies are gonna be needed to be destroyed more easily via, needless to say, it was worth it. Oh, whoa. I saw that thing flashing. What's with that flashing? We need to get super green. Look at that. So it does more damage. So Wicked Production, that's the next one. Actually, let me look in the upgrades. Let me take a look. Ah, the like Dark Beam of Spikes. So that's another attack. Dark Beam Spikes. Penetration slowdown effects last longer. Their thorns now lose all their spikes. It unleashes a devastating volley of spikes in Waluigi's direction. It deals massive damage to enemies. So in Waluigi's direction, so depending on where he is, then that happens. That's a fact! Broken. Standard enemies. Those were standard enemies for a sec. I saw that. Nope. Earlier there were standard enemies, so they're spawning in normal and standard enemies. Location. Oh, the range is upgraded because I gave them the range. Oh my god, I learned. Production, let's go with that attack. And we have the last one, Dark Beam of Beams of Spikes. Oh god. Here comes my crap. Dang, holy crap, bro. These guys are absolutely strong. I mean, Waluigi's overpowered. Oh my god, they didn't. Oh my god, he's leaving like a whole shrimp. We did it! Congratulations! Ah, oh, we got a bronze medal because we beat it. We go to the tower shop. Sweet, so we'll go easy difficulty. Here we are at the map we were at earlier. I will go a Waluigi.
It's a win. Dare to lean. Luigi. Luigi. Thank you.
Are they literally talking to each other? Am I missing something here? Bigger machines. Bigger machines increases hamburger production, and 120 coins are now earned at the end of each round. Okay, that's a better alternative. Okay, no, that's a better alternative. Let's go over that one. I like that one. Yeah, me doing a load of that damage is required because it's exactly why I want. Because everyone else didn't want me to get him ahead. Alright, so now we can basically. What is this one? Vines of Death. Thorn piles will now rapidly shred enemies until the enemy is defeated. Oh my god. And we get the Thorns of Protection, which we're very close to the last. Let's see how bad that really is gonna be. What? Wait. Am I losing my mind or something? Because I swear. No, wait. I'm sorry. What the? The enemy just went through and then just got wrecked at the last second by another setting. It has to be that. Oh my god, it actually works. So the lower price. So the more prices we get for some of this stuff, the stuff and upgrades just gets over. Forward and so, OP. Okay, yeah, that's over. Oh, another one. What's this? Better fast food. Hamburgers become healthy. You're earning you 3 lives at the end of each round, as well as using your profit to 150 per round. Oh my god. Oh my god. The penetration is a little bit closer on the close end. Oh my god! Yep, yeah, they're good. We'll get this new upgrade called Thorns of Protection. Thorns last another round and gets 3 extra pierce. We have the last one, Dark Magic Mines. Oh my god. Maybe I really need to spam a cafe at the top. At the top. Because I'll have a constant regenerating of the health.
It's a win.
It left up to its word. Oh, that's a new variant. I've never seen a new variant before. That's definitely one of the new variants. That was a new variant for sure. Technically new variant for sure. Definitely a new variant for sure. Because I was knowing that it was a newer variant because I saw the face. The face doesn't freaking lie. Whoa, Wars Restaurant! Upgrade this cafe. It's now giving me a lot more money! Holy Jesus! Holy dog! Okay. What the new openings? We're already at the last round already, holy shoot. There he is. Congratulations, we won! Sweet. we have more just than enough to unlock Bowser. So he'll damage her shield enemy. Raining now.
That's a win.
Oh, gosh.
Luigi.
think the next one, hold on, let's look at the upgrades for Bowser. Bowser's the last one. Quick Flame! Fireball pierces into increased to 12. Attack speed slightly increased, and fireballs become much larger, so they'll become even larger than what they were. Wow! That's a fact! So if we upgrade Bowser, we can get 400, but we need to get enough. We need enough money so we can get... I bet you I'll get like only like two Waluigi's to spike up backups. Light it like goes through them in like in a matter of seconds. Oh, it's burning them! Look, there's a fire effect over them. Oh, they're dying more quicker because of this fire effect that Bowser uses. Oh, that's insane. So I guess Bowser does have something hanging up his sleeve. That's what I wanted to see. Yeah, see, now he's burning them. He's burning the enemy. So if there's white ones, it's a single hit. It's a one-shot kill. If it's blue ones, it's two hits. Man, Bowser is overpowered in this game. Oh, we got another one. Let's take a look at the catalog. It was perma-burn. Burn effect becomes almost permanent and enemies burn... and burns enemies much faster for a while. Fireball piece further increased to 20. Okay, oh my lord. Alright, I got two on the burns. Time for you to feel the burn. Whoa! Oh, it stays back there. I can see the circle around the flame. If it's over there, it'll start burning the enemies. And we have perma burn. 2,000 coins. Let's take a look at the upgrade catalog. What is it? Dragon's Breath fires a continuous stream of massive deadly fly. Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, yeah, Bowser's overpowered. No, I'm not kidding. I'm dead serious. Just made me had a massive brain for a real. Could I just make the longer your spike attack? He just destroyed that one in one shot! Oh my god, he is strong! He is overpowered! Yeah, he destroys the shields in one swift! Take him out one whiff, and the shields are done! Yeah, it goes to the shielders in one shot! That was the perfect shot! we got another one. Let's see what it is. Large explosions! Okay, that's...
Thank you.